Hey, it's Norman with iSaveTractors. In this video, I'm going to take this wheel horse tractor with this arc front end loader and transform it into this wheel horse tractor with an arc loader. Check it out. Here's the full restoration.
Oh, I love it when things work out according to plan.
Thank you. Thank you.
That was a long video. I hope you guys enjoyed this. Restoring this wheel horse tractor was a great experience. Just to give you some more background, if you did make it to the end of this video, I originally won this tractor at a private auction for only $250. It came with a snow cab. I sold the snow cab for $300, so I essentially got paid $50 to take in this tractor. The previous owner of this tractor made tons of upgrades already. He upgraded the front axles to the 520 spread front axle. He also changed the steering to that gear reduction steering. I just took up where he left off, made a few other improvements, of course, rebuilt and repainted and used a bigger engine. This tractor came out beautiful. I was so happy. Also, just to let you know, all the engine parts I used on this tractor project that you see in this video came from iSaveTractors.com. If you don't know already, iSaveTractors is the leading aftermarket developers for parts for old vintage small cast iron engines such as the Kohler K series that power this wheel horse tractor. You can learn more about us at iSaveTractors.com. That's enough. This was a long video. Watch it again. Tell your friends, like, share, subscribe. My name is Norman. Thanks for watching.